I had no idea, actually, before coming here, that this was really like a government-run program.
It feels much more like a Silicon Valley effort to transform an industry. And to see that coming out of Washington is extremely encouraging.